If you like pizza and you don't like to wait, this pizza is for you. Originally by Kenji of Serious Eats, this tortilla pizza is ready in less than 5 minutes and only has 5 ingredients unless you add another topping like pepperoni or cherry tomatoes. Preheat your broiler, then pour a dash of olive oil into a preheated cast iron pan. The cast iron pan should be heated at a medium-high temperature. Now place the rough edge of the tortilla into the pan. Now I want to spoon some pizza sauce all the way to the edge. And after I've done that, I'm going to sprinkle some cheese, both mozzarella and parmesan, to the edges again. I add a little oregano because I found that the flavor was not as pronounced as I would have liked it in this particular brand of pizza sauce. By now, the bottom of the tortilla should be getting good and crisp. So get yourself a pot holder and place the pan into the oven under the broiler. After 2 minutes or so, check and see if the cheese is hot and bubbly. Should be, and if so, remove it from the oven and put it on a cutting board. Sprinkle with a little bit of kosher salt, then cut into 4 pieces. Notice here that it's nice and crispy on the bottom. Enjoy your pizza, but be careful, it is hot.